We recognise her immense contribution to the nation, across the Commonwealth, and around the world. For those who are able, please be upstanding to observe a minute's silence in her memory.